Flashback, December 26, 2004. One of the strongest earthquakes ever recorded triggers a devastating tsunami that wipes out large parts of Asia and Africa. The tsunami claims more than 250,000 lives. Tamil Nadu, a province in southern India, is hardest hit. The extent of the devastation made clear that long-term help would be needed. As a values-based technology group, helping the region rebuild went without saying, because success for Freudenberg is financial success as well as fulfilling our responsibility to society. Freudenberg has had close business ties to India for more than 150 years. So, Freudenberg decided to build a training center for vocational training in Nagapattinam. The goal? To create a better future for the region and its people. Freudenberg looked for the right plot of land, developed a model for the building, and then got to work. After a few years, everything was ready in March 2009, when the Freudenberg Training Center officially opened. This year, the training center celebrated its 10-year anniversary. 4 classrooms, 4 workshops, and 14 trainers. Young people get a chance to qualify for a technical profession under the dual vocational training model. In the last 10 years, more than 700 young people have completed their vocational training at the center to become mechanics, welders, electricians, or machinists. The Freudenberg Training Center used the October celebrations to look back at Freudenberg's long-standing commitment to social responsibility. Divya is one of the students. She is doing a 2-year vocational course to become an electrician. At the Freudenberg Training Center, she is learning a trade usually done by men. So, she is helping create her country's future while shaping her own. Along with Divya, some 120 students complete their training each year. They cover the skills shortages in the Chennai region. Some 90% of the students find a job as soon as they graduate. Most will work in well-known companies in and around Chennai, often in the automobile industry.